The more IT systems and interfaces you have under your control, the more possibilities and vulnerabilities you have to entice would-be attackers. No fortress is unconquerable in the digital world. Consider this. On average, there are 10 to 15 mistakes per 1,000 lines of code. Leading software companies can push it down to 0.5 mistakes, but there will always be bugs that hackers can exploit. The Economist 2017. So each IT legacy that is trashed slashes the number of lines of code. The blockchain helps to do exactly that. You're now equipped with the knowledge to convince your chief security officer. So far, so good. But here comes the real challenge. Are the customers ready? Chapter 1. Blockchain, Bitcoin, and distributed ledgers. Disentangling the hype. Myth. The blockchain is the second generation of the internet, equal in heft. Why stop with banking? The dream of blockchain 2.0. Those who have followed blockchain over recent years will have noticed that it has turned from an unknown online technology enabling transactions into a panacea for all ills. Once you have a hammer in your hand, everything suddenly looks like a nail. Blockchain is the hammer. 8 major categories of blockchain applications have been identified. General applications, cryptocurrencies, financial transactions, public records, identification, attestation, physical asset keys, and intangible assets. SWAN 2015. Each of the above is said to have the potential to revolutionise not only an industry, but often the entire economy.